is time! Tour de France 2020 is here, baby! Real quick, do you want to win Tour de France 2020 on PS4? Yes? Good, because I'm doing a giveaway. You gotta do three things to enter. Those three things are liking the video, subscribing to the channel, and reply to my pinned comment down below saying Tour de France 2020, and you will be entered in a giveaway to win Tour de France 2020 on PS4. The winner will then be revealed the 4th of June, aka the release date of the game, over my Twitch, which I will leave a link in the description to down below. So, yeah, good luck. Oh god, I'm gassed, bro. I have not opened the game, I've just downloaded it, it's here, and we just gotta get into it. This is gonna be a first impression. I don't know what anything looks like, I have no clue. We'll just have to wait and find out, pretty much. So yeah, you're gonna see my first reaction to everything. We're gonna go through stuff like gameplay, riders' ratings, the menu, all the new things, pretty much just a bit of everything we're gonna go through. So yeah, let's see what this is all about. Let's see what it's all about. Big up Nakon for giving me a review code, of course. Love you guys. Okay, so English, of course, because that's what we do. That's what we do. I'm gonna start here. Looks pretty similar to last year. I guess the background is the only thing that's changed. I just gotta turn on volume because it's loud as hell. Alright, yeah, it looks pretty similar to last year. Race, challenge, training, pro team, pro leader. What's new? Let's see. A new first-person camera, of course. New classic. Liège-Bastogne-Liège. Liège-Bastogne-Liège, that's the one. New time trial gameplay. Mm-hmm. In-depth management of effort. Now you sustain effort by holding down... Okay. To push one to breaking point or to lay down a heavy tempo at the head of the group. Interesting. I hadn't seen that. That's interesting. Team accomplishments. Try to extend the list of accomplishments of each team by winning the various jerseys on each race in race mode. Okay, so you can now see what your team has done then. Or what? Each memory of what you won with which team. Okay, interesting. Interesting, I didn't know that. New things I don't even know. Bonus points. Fight out at each bonus point positioned at the summit of certain climbs to gain precious time bonuses on the Tour de France. Okay, interesting. Some new features. I love that. I think I'm going to start going to the editor to see what we have here. First of all, you're just going to check everything's all right with you know who. Because last year that was a bit of a pickle. What's this about? Alright, so I've just got confirmation that Team Ineos and Alcipin will be included in a later patch due to the COVID-19 outbreak, so they will be in the game later. They're not right now because of that. So I have changed the riders, however, on Team Ineos here, because I'm gonna start a series before all this is fixed, because I'm not entirely sure when it's gonna be fixed. But yeah, so it's like the these guys' names are correct, and Team Ineos as well, so we should be fine for now, I guess. But yeah, it's going to be on in a later date. I'm not sure if it's going to be on release date, it's going to be fixed, or a bit after that, but it's going to be fixed anyway, right? So just don't worry about it. Yeah, perfect. What? Forgot. Gotta take a look at some of the riders' stats, right? Let me see. I want to see Forsyth. Oh, wait a minute. Wrong thing. Boom. 80 rated. Fair. Sakan. 80.4, okay. 2R Bardet, 78, ooh. Dumoulin in here, 79.8. Team Ineos, let's see, Bernal, 82, oof. I think he's gonna be one of the highest rates for sure. Or he is definitely going to be. 79, ooh, Froome. Froome has been degraded, for sure. Toski, 79, alright then. Garrett Thomas, 81. Okay. Yeah, I think that's just where we're gonna leave it, right? Color rider stats, not bad. Of course, I have pro lead and pro team, which I'm pretty sure is the same as usual. I'm gonna just check. Alright, we'll just give it a go. Yeah, you choose a choose a team and whatnot, team name. Yeah, it's basically the same. Okay. Gotcha. Alright, let's just see. Okay, I guess this is different, but yeah, other than that, it's pretty much the same. Of course, there's a new cup as well. Stuff like that. The sprint cup, whatever, is not here anymore. Now the breeze cup is here instead, so that's interesting. And I think what we're going to do now is pretty much just, I guess, get into a race, right? Yeah. Let's just to get a taste of the gameplay, right? I'm just gonna pick the stage. There we go. And then, okay, this is different though, to be fair. This is different. I'm not gonna pick Astana, right? We're gonna wait with the Astana series for that. So let's just pick a random team. I'm just gonna close my eyes. And gonna pick whatever lands on. Movie star. Cool, sure. I'm not gonna add this to the team, it's mostly just to test the gameplay out, pretty much. So let's just see what it's all about. Let's see how different it is. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Not too much here. Looks fairly similar. I would say. It does look a bit different here, though, I would say. I guess. Yeah, the interface here, you can see that. The energy bar down as well. Okay, the power bar? And the speed? Whatever you want to call it. The yellow thing down here, okay. What's something you could... Wait, I just want to test out. Yeah. Okay. So, otherwise, it's the same thing. Alright. It's a bit of different interface. And what you could hold in X to put a bit more effort, okay. I like that, I appreciate that. Because then you're not sprinting, but you're going at a higher pace, like 120%, and I would assume. You still do the same things here, 110. So I guess this when you hold in X, it's technically 110%, I would say. And then sprinting is it's like that, alright, yeah. Cool. Everything on that is fine. What? Oh yeah, cool. Can do this as well. Oh, there he is. First person. Okay, that actually looks pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie. I appreciate that. I'm not sure how much we're gonna use it, but it actually looks pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, it can look like that. Okay, cool. I would assume you can hold square as well. Yeah. Follow mode, yes. I don't need all this, but okay. okay. Cool. Let's just press back here. Okay. So yeah, it is fairly similar. It's mostly the interface that's changed. And then I guess movement. Oh, also movement actually, right? Like the way the rider turns. I feel like it's more realistic. Or is that just something I'm making up? I'm not sure. It does seem like it though, right? I'll let you judge. I'll let you be the judge of that. I mean, to be fair, you're going to be a judge of everything. I'm just going to show you what the game's like, pretty much. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Can you zoom in? You still can't zoom in on the map. You used to be able to do that, but I guess that's... I like that feature, though, to be fair. But I guess that's not here anymore. What else can I do, which I have not really done? I'm trying to figure out. I mean, we could fast forward a bit, I guess, right? Yeah, sure. Might as well. Mm-hmm. Okay. This used to be the climb thing used to be on the small climbs as well, right? I think. I can't remember. I think it did, yeah. So I guess that's the same, really. The wind thing, though? Where the direction of the wind is from? Is that... No, it's not new, is it? It just looks different. It just looks different, I believe. As far as I'm concerned. Alright, let's see if we can win the sprint, though. He's not the greatest person to be sprinting with, right? But I'm gonna give it a go. Just be following, then. I wanna see how the follow works on if someone attacks. So I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna follow him as he attacks. I'm not gonna attack myself. I wanna see how different it is this year. Oh, okay, what happened there then? Just got pushed back. So I'm not going to do the thing, I'm just going to see if I can follow him when he starts attacking, because you couldn't do that last year. It would then stop following, pretty much. Or you would get left behind, I guess. That's the right thing to say. If anyone feel like attacking, maybe? No? It is a bit early, I know, but still. No? No one? I mean, I'm just going to attack now. I want to see how it works then. Okay, cool. It looks fairly similar. Fairly similar, yeah. Alright. I guess the attacking bar down there is different though, right? It's definitely different. Because it used to be the entire circle. Now it's just like a little and half of it. Ooh, wait a minute. This map. Oh, I like this. You see that? You see that on the right of the screen? You see where the road is going? You see where the road is going? Damn. Okay, I appreciate that. Let me see. Is this still working? Okay. The glitch seems like it's still intact. Yep, indeed. The glitch is still here. Just had to make sure. Alright. Other than that, decent. Downhill and first person. That's okay. I like that. Okay, that was not that great. Ooh, the motion blur as well. Love it. Okay, and it ends here then. Yeah. I appreciate that. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. Bro, I just want to say it feels so good to play again. Like, I'm glad I had a short break from it, so I can get back fully recharged, because, yeah, it actually feels great playing again, not gonna lie. It feels great. Of course, I mean, if you're enjoying, you know, leave a like, subscribe and all that good stuff, that'll be great. I'm gonna, you know, upload a lot of content, so, hopefully you lot will enjoy. Wait, I can actually just test it out down here, can I? I feel like I can. I can just tell someone to attack. Alright, finally we're at a place where I can do this. Alright. Okay, so let me see if I can get him in front here real quick, and then I'm going to follow him. If you can get in front of me, please. Alright, and then I'm going to tell him to just attack and see if I can follow him like this. No, okay, cool. That's all I want to know. All I want to know is just that. So it's just like last year. Alright, perfect. Move! Oh, it's easy to get through, actually. You don't get stuck as easily. I appreciate that. That was a big trouble of mine last year. So I appreciate that for sure. Oh, attack. Just gotta follow him then. Just gotta follow. Oh, that's the angle. That's make it real difficult. That'll make it real difficult, bro. If you're fully sprinting, is that what it does then? It is. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Go on. Oh, you're trying to escape, right? Nah, fam. We got this. We'll just have this wheel, and we're going to be on our way. We're only like 1 minute and 20 away from Peloton, so I'm not sure if we're going to make it, really. It's a bit far-fetched, probably. They're catching up now, so down to 1 minute. Attacking the lead group. Okay, just gonna follow them. Go on then. Try me. That's what I thought. Yeah, you don't want to try me. Don't want to miss. Oh, you do. Do I just get left behind? No, right. Oh, we're still here. Okay. This guy right behind me now. What's up, bruh? What's up? Anyone wants to do anything? Oh, there he goes. Okay, cool. Nah, fam. I'm here, bruh. You have 30 seconds on the Pelican. Okay. We good. Yeah, please. Ooh, he's looking tired, bruh. Still 2.5 to the top, I'm just saying. Just, you know, if you want to know. Alright. If you're done now, I'm just gonna go. Alright, just gotta escape it. Go. Okay, cool. we've escaped. And still 2 kilometers, yeah. Ooh, I'm not sure about the stamina's. Okay, we're quite low on stamina. I think I'm gonna have to slow down a bit. If we're not gonna get caught here though, probably gonna get caught, I would assume. Yeah, it seems that way. 14, 13, yeah, alright. I'm gonna try with Valverde then instead. See if I can escape here. Oh, okay. Okay, do I have any teammates? I do. Here. No. Protect me, there we go. Not sure where he is exactly, but it would be great if he would get up here. Is he close? Not really. You know, I might just go for it then. 1 kilometer, I might just go for it. Yeah? Okay. Okay, alright. 11 seconds. Get some of that red gel. Okay, I guess there's still 40 kilometers left, so we're not gonna be able to go all the way. But yeah, it could be interesting though. Could be interesting. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay, this is fun. This is, oh jeez. Oh, I like this. Definitely makes it more immersive, I would say. Definitely makes it more immersive. And I can appreciate that very much. Only minus five is fine. Minus four is not good enough. 10 kilometers, okay. Probably a bit too far, I'm being honest, but I'm still gonna try and get all this blue gel and see if I can go for it. So intake, I could go 110%, should I do that? I mean, they're not getting closer, as of right now. They're not getting closer. Or are they? That thing is topic is getting closer, but down here it's not getting closer. What? Okay, I'm gonna do this. 110%. The new thing. The new game thing. Might as well use it, right? Might as well use it. Okay, I'm getting away a bit, seems like. I still have red gel to use, so. Oof, they're catching me. They're gonna catch me. Okay, damn. Yeah, god dang it. Let me just get the rest of this red gel here. Okay, shh, we have mass here. Can you just tell him to protect me, whoever he is. Oh, he's gonna get away. Yeah, follow. Okay, cool. We're here. I don't have that much attacking stamina though. Oh, Sakinus. Okay. I'm gonna head to this guy's wheel, Martin's wheel. Yeah? Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to go this early. Okay, cool. So I gotta go for it now. All the way! Go on! Oh, wait, did we win that? I don't know, actually. Well, I don't know, actually. You might have got second. Oh, replay system. Lovely, okay. Okay. Well, you came around the outside there, but... Your boy won it. Let's go. Okay, the commentator is different. Other than that, it's the exact same, I would say. Commentator is different, though. Other than that, it's, yeah, the same. All right. Okay, I'm out with 4 seconds. Ooh. Well, that was the gameplay. And that, I think, concludes my first impression. So, yeah, if you enjoyed, of course, leave a like. I will be doing, of course, quite a lot of different videos with this game. So, if you want to watch that, of course, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications as well, so you get notified when I upload. I will also be streaming over on Twitch. So you can check that out in the description down below. And yeah, I will see you all tomorrow with some more of this game. See you later, take care. Bye.